had it all.
Granddaddy was Irish Cherokee, ran moonshine from here to Tennessee, spent half his life in the Montgomery County jail. Grandma, she got drunk and left all her kids on her mama's front steps. Nobody's heard from her since she hightailed. I come from a long line of losers, half outlaw, half boozer. I was born with a shot glass in my hand. I'm part hippie, a little redneck. I'm always a suspect. My bloodline made me who I am. Now, Daddy never finished school, but he shot one mean game of pool. Took a bullet for stealing cars down in Birmingham. Mama always went to church, but we soon found out what her reasons were. She got caught at the local motel with a preacher man. I come from a long